An active trough of low pressure continues to bring unsettled weather to the coast of Guangdong today. Locally, up to 4 p.m. this afternoon, more than 70 millimeter rainfall will record over most parts of the territory. And the rainfall even exceeds 100 millimeters over northern and eastern parts of the new territories. According to the latest model forecast, heavy rain will start to develop around the Pearl River estuary tomorrow morning. In view of this, we would like to remind the public to stay vigilant and get prepared. Please also take note of the latest weather information and forecast before going to work or school. For the weather forecast of tonight and tomorrow, it will be cloudy to overcast with heavy showers and squally thunderstorms. For the winds, it will be moderate to fresh, southerly to southwesterly winds, occasionally strong offshore and on high ground. Looking further ahead, the weather will still be unsettled with occasional heavy showers over the weekend. And under the influence of the northeast monsoon, showers will ease off gradually on Monday, and temperature will fall to around 19 degrees next Monday.